They call me the wild rose. But my name was Eliza Day. Why they call me, I do not know. For my name was Eliza Day.
From the first day I saw her, I knew she was the one. She stared in my eyes and smiled, for her lips were the color of the roses that grow down the river, all bloody and wild.
When he knocked on my door and entered the room, my trembling subsided in his sure embrace. He would be my first man, and with a careful hand, waved in the tears that ran down my face.
They call me the wild rose, but my name was Eliza Day. Why they call me, I do not know. For my name was Eliza Day. The second day I brought her a flower. She was more beautiful than any woman I'd seen. I said, do you not know where the wild roses grow, so sweet and scarlet and free?
On the second day he came with a single red rose. He said, will you give me and yours a rose? Why not in my head, as I lay on the bed, if I show you the roses, will you follow?
They call me the wild rose, but my name was Eliza Day. Why they call me, I do not know.
For my name was Eliza Day. On the first day he took me to the river. He showed me the roses and we kissed. And the last thing I heard was a muttered word as he knelt about me with a rock in his fist.
On the last day I took her where the wild roses grow, and she lay on the bank, the wind light as a thief. And I kissed her goodbye, say, all beauty must die, and leant down and planted a rose between teeth. They call me the wild rose, but my name was Eliza Day. What they call me, I do not know. For my name was Eliza Day. For my name was Eliza Day. For my name was Eliza Day.